Hi, my name is Hilary Johnson, and I'm an inventor in the Lemelson-MIT Student Prize competition. My invention is a centrifugal pump with adaptive geometry that changes the volume of the pump in real time to match the flow rate of the system. This improves pump efficiency, operating range, and reliability. Pumps are integral to daily life. Centrifugal pumps move fluid through our industrial and municipal systems, including clean water distribution, wastewater treatment, crop irrigation, oil and gas production, and pumped hydro energy storage. Centrifugal pumps consume 6% of US electricity annually, which is equivalent to the energy output of 56 Hoover dams. Systems have variable flow. For example, in residential areas, the flow rate is higher in the mornings when people take showers, and often lower midday. A significant source of inefficiency is that pumps have limited adjustment to meet this fluctuating demand. The Department of Energy estimates that 10 to 20% of energy could be saved by operating at the best efficiency point. Using fluid fundamentals and experiments, I showed that varying the pump geometry in response to this fluctuating demand enables best efficiency operation across a range of flows. Then, using precision machine design principles, I invented a dynamic pump mechanism, which expands the pump during higher flows and contracts during lower flows. Our patent-pending mechanism adapts to the optimal geometry for best efficiency. The current prototype I'm testing enables a 6x increase in operational range and can operate collaboratively with variable speed drives. When COVID hit, I couldn't access my experimental setup, so I pivoted and built a backyard testable pump as a scalable template backed by design equations and hydraulic calculations. Now I'm scaling up to 80 gallons per minute for experiments to complete my PhD at MIT. Xylem, a global water technology company with $5 billion in annual revenue, envisions this variable volume mechanism as the first in a new category of adaptive pumps. Working at the water energy nexus, I see how climate change mandates efficient, adaptable, and resilient pump systems at terawatt scale. Growing cities also need expanded capacity for clean and wastewater, and building heating and cooling. Adaptive pumps show potential to improve the efficiency, operating range, and reliability, all with a smaller footprint than equivalent systems. A hearty thank you to all my mentors and partners, Xylem, for your collaboration.